Guys, welcome to a wet and soggy Victoria. My name is Andy from Highway Caravan Centre in Nynargoon. We're located about 60 kilometres southeast of Melbourne. Just want to show you, do a little bit of a video walk around for you for this fantastic JB Caravans dirt road 20'8" family bunk van. Now, just moving over quickly while it's raining, we'll cover off the outside pretty quickly. We've got electronic stability control comes with this van as part of the inclusions. We've got your Alco hitch, of course, your brake, 2 9-kilo gas bottles and 15-inch rims with a spare wheel, of course. Now, in terms of connections for your car, we've got 7-pin round and we've got gray and red Anderson plug too. In addition to your breakaway switch. Now, the van's got a 6-inch extended A-frame, which goes all the way through to the axle. You've also got CruiseMaster 3.3-ton independent suspension on this semi-off-road van. All right, so we're getting it wet here, Matt, so I think we might quickly move inside, but just quickly, we've got two LED lights in your awning, external speakers, rollout awning, front tunnel booth, checker plate, smooth sides, picnic table, two 95-litre water tanks and a grey water tank as well. So we'll move inside and let's get a bit drier. Let's hope that doesn't happen to you while you're on your holidays, guys. But we'll start off at the far end and we'll look at the bed area. So full-size queen bed, just to show you the storage options underneath. Also where we keep your 24-inch smart TV until obviously you need it. The cushion there is, we'll show you that, how that works later with the fold-down table or the telescopic table. Either side of the bed, you've got recesses with dual power points. Above the bed, we've got our reading lights here. We've also got a night light switch for the bathroom as well. So if you want to get up in the middle of the night, it's a little bit dark, flick that on, it just flicks the bathroom light on, so you've got a nice clear pathway to the bathroom. Side cupboards, which are quite deep, with a rail in for hanging clothes, and your cabinets, which are all piano hinges, by the way, so much more solid than just using conventional sort of cheap hinges. So it's all about the quality through the van, in addition to a one-piece floor. Coming into the kitchen area, full oven, as you'd expect. Three rings, gas, one electric, your grill and your oven at the bottom as well. Let's have a look, what else have we got? We've got an extractor. Coming around to the seating area, one of the most important features, so in addition to your bunks and your queen bed, you've got the option to take a child with you, or if you've got a third child, you can put this table down. Very easily done. So foot on the table, you literally just push it down. There's a handle on the table that allows you to be able to move it into place. So push that right down, and then we just put the cushion in that's underneath the bed, and then you've got a full size area for either putting your feet up, mum and dad at night watching TV when the kids are asleep, or for that extra bed space. And it's very easily done, just like that. The handle just moves the table around, so it's in place when you're lowering and raising the table. So really easy to operate. You've got a three-way fridge here, microwave. Now your bunks themselves, they are full size. They're about 6'2". I'm 6 foot tall, so it's long enough easily to get me in there. You've got night lights, you've also got USBs, 12 volts in the corner as well, so the kids can watch their iPads, charge their phones and their devices. Underneath the lower bunk, we've got the washing machine, which is quite tidily tucked away under there. Moving into the ensuite, we've got vanity unit right in the corner here with quite a large cupboard space at the bottom. Your ceramic toilet, and we'll just give you a little flick into the shower as well. And there's plenty of room in there. So we'll just lock that away. That covers most of the details on the JB Dirt Road 20'8" family bunk van. You get your 3-year warranty, which is a structural warranty with JB, and that covers their chassis, which is made from one steel, Australian made one steel, built by JB in their own factory. So come and visit us, have a look at the van, or look at it online. You can see the video on our website, highwaycaravancentre.com.au. We accept tradings, we've got great finance rates, we've got our own workshop to support you in terms of service, and JB also has a nationwide network, and also Tasmania and New Zealand. So if you're on a big trip, you know, any warranty issues or any servicing issues, you've got someone to call on pretty locally, so great service and backup, and we think at a great price. So come down, have a look at this van, and let us help you out. Thanks for watching.